Yo, what's going on, guys? We're going to be watching Lonzo Ball, and he's finally back from injury. I think he missed, like, 6 games. And all of the 6 games, except the Rockets game, it was, like, unwatchable. I swear it was. But he's finally back. Even if we got blown out, man, it was still fun to watch Lonzo. He was on minutes restrictions, too, so. If he played his regular game, he's coming back from injury, and he played good. I hate when Lonzo's on the court and JC's playing the point guard. It's just so annoying. He's been looking real good from three. Real good from three.
Randle about to check back into the game as Lonzo, as you mentioned. 13-2,
Charlotte. Exactly. Josh Hart, this was foolish, man. That was real nice bad guess. I think that was his own field goal. Josh Hart. That was just a bad shooting than the rest of him. All we gotta do is make our shots and we're gonna win games. That's like obvious.
Well, Brandon Ingram, Lonzo, one of the bright spots for the Lakers.
That was cool.
Shooting the three, he makes his second three of the game.
12-point game, so we're getting close. 3-for-6 overall, and 2 out of 5. I think right here is where he gets pulled up. Oh my god, that was like the key possession after he hit the 2-point game. That's it. Yeah, I thought that was his last one. But, guys, you guys agree with me. Don't you guys hate when Lonzo's in the game, but, like, Jordan Clarkson's running the point? I don't know, that's just me. If you guys enjoyed, drop a like, and I'll catch you guys next time.